course, you can't kid a kid. Hey, Vic.
Hey. Yo, bro,
so,
what's up?
Vic, you want to hear about a little plan that is going to make us three very rich?
Very rich.
Mm-hmm. So what's the risk?
Well, let me put it like this. You will not be handling any drugs. All I need you to do is keep the cops busy while Lance and I steal some merch off the scum who brought it into this country.
The drugs are already here, so we ain't drug trafficking.
Exactly. You're just a decoy. All you gotta do is make the police think you're carrying. They can't arrest you for that.
No, but they can shoot me.
Oh. Don't be ridiculous.
Yeah, come on, man. Come on.
Vic, you'll be fine. Rich and fine.
All right, let's do it.
Yeah, let's pop.
Sweetheart, I kept it on the up and up with the boy. Now, while it sounds confusing, it is in fact completely natural. And my own empirical research has definitely proved you don't go blind, which is lucky for me. Besides which, I am from the future. And now, I know my mission. I must save you from this awful king who's coming to have his vicious way with you. I must overthrow this maniacal monarch and establish a democracy. Yeah, where people are free and everyone has cars and double-enders.
Well,
yeah, that sounds about right.
Well, I appreciate your kind offer. To be honest, since my husband got slaughtered by the Gothic hordes, I rather enjoy the king's visitations. It's the only action I get. Besides which, his waters have turned black.
This is gonna be the decoy van. Come on, Vic, you drive.
This van's the wrong color, Forbes.
Relax. It's nothing a little paint can't fix.
This van is good to Van Gogh.
Yeah, funny. Vic, take the decoy and lead the cops away from here. We'll let you know when we're home free.
What's your 20?
For Christ's sakes, let's speak English.
Yeah. We're on our way. Keep the cops busy.
Get on the bus.
get you all done.
That was ABC, How to Be a Millionaire. I already know how. And it involves robots. Lots and lots of robots.
I'm the futuristic synthesizer-driven soundtrack to androgyny.
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 Anywhere, you can take your car stereo anywhere too. With our first in-the-state theft-proof detachable pull-out car stereos. Carry your car stereo with you using the convenient handle. Nobody can steal it now. Even if they take your whole car, your stereo is safe. In stock, ready to fit. The future is Fast Forward. The future is yours if you can handle it. Stop by Fast Forward in-vehicle audio today.
This next portion of the show is brought to you by Synth & Son, certainly my favorite place for buying electronics equipment on which to create my genius. I am Adam First. I am an integer, the divine battle of positive, a negative, and my on-air partner, a zero.
Here's one that Adam likes to wank off to.
Victor V, what's poppin', partner?
What?
What's poppin'?
The fuck are you talking about?
Isn't that what you guys say? What's poppin'?
I think that must be Lance.
What?
You got everything sorted? No trouble?
Of course. Hey, I was just giving you shit, you know.
Yeah, whatever.
Great. Here's your brother. What's poppin', baby?
You!
Lance, what's going on?
You're a freaking cop! You think you can mess with Lance T. Vance, you
Hey,
bum?
Chill.
Chill?
Yes. You're right. I am a cop. I was gonna tell you. I need money. I wanna work with you guys. I ain't gonna bust you.
Not now you ain't. I'm gonna bust you.
Let's go.
I am going.
Get him, Vic! We gotta find out what he knows!
Resistance. you're soaring over the majesty of nature, listening to a personal cassette player.
Man, that's our money! Get him!
What the hell is our money doing in there?
You never know when you're gonna need a few grand.
And the camera with enormous hair and my lovely perky tits.
If I want pictures, I'll paint one.
Wait.
What do you think of my hair? You broke my cologne.
I got a place we can take him. Come on!
I don't know about this, Lance.
It's either this or kill him.
What do you think, Forbes?
I definitely prefer it this way.
We'll let him sweat for a while. We'll be back. You sit tight, buddy.
To the streets. The police would like to talk to the kind-hearted driver with regard to littering charges and several hit and runs. If you have any information as to his whereabouts, call us on 555-FUND-US. VNN. Cashing in the...
Pink. No blue. No white. I'll take all three.
Hey, I'll call you back. What's your problem, man? Huh?
My problem? My problem is you're gonna have us both killed because you're a moron. I told you not to get us in so deep.
Shut up and grow some balls.
What, tough guy? What did you say to me? When will you grow a fucking brain?
Hello, boys.
Mom!
Victor, put your brother down.
What are you doing here, Mom?
I'm cleaning up my act. I'm off the drugs for good.
Here we go again.
Can I get a drink, Lance, honey?
Who's that?
That's Javier. He's been very sweet to me.
Oh, give me a break.
I'm tired of your bullshit, Mom. You come here to ruin things for us again.
How can you say that? I raised you!
Aunt Enid raised us, not you.
I'm clean. Give me a chance, Victor. Please?
Nah, you can stay with Lance, Mom.
What?
But I don't want any trouble. I got enough horse shit dealing with him.
Vic, we gotta go meet that friend of yours at the airport.
What?
I'll explain on the way.
Mm. Oh, right. You too. Stay out of trouble.
Lick me, senora.
What friend at the airport?
This guy is a dealer who's getting out of the business. He's getting us a file about this big shipment coming in.
How much is this gonna cost?
You gotta speculate to accumulate. We're yuppies now, bro.
My name's Mike. I want to dedicate a Commodore song to my wife, Night Shift.
Why is that? This dude's plane could be leaving anytime. So let's pop big time.
Julian Stiletto Heel. She looks really classy.
That is love, baby. That's what we do here on VCFL. Make dreams come true.
You're too late, man. I told you, first come, first serve.
Man, that was off file! Who did you sell it to?
Some dude over at Terminal C. He got a private jet and a private army. I don't think you want to mess with him.
We'll see about that!
Gonna turn out good for you. You are now.
I'll kick your asses! Come on, you mothers!
Hey, Dipstick, your future ends here. Yes.
What the hell are they doing here?
I'm guessing we're not the only ones your contact turned away today.
I'll get the file.
Go fuck yourself!
Let's...
Hey, bro, this cat really knew how to travel. There's some stylish shit in here.
Never mind that. Did you get the file?
Sure. No problem.
No problem? I could have used a little help out here, ass brain.
Take it easy, bro. It's all good.
Let's take the file and get the hell out of my sight.
missing a kidney.
So you want information, and what better source than a cop, right?
Hey, Vic, see? Great minds think alike.
Yeah, fools seldom differ, dipshit. You want info? How about this? There's a dealer's boat mooring up downtown today. The dealer's not the trusting kind, and he'll only meet one-on-one. He's carrying money and coke, and he doesn't believe in bodyguards.
Why should we trust you?
If I'm lying, genius, I'm a dead man, right?
I'll meet this guy, Vic. You can watch over me, and I'll see you down there.
Thank you.
could never ace that bra.
Hey, Butch Berry meat.
Hey, get him!
Yeah, that's right. It's a gun.
I'm ending this interaction. Hey, you're gonna die.
Hey, you! Don't be asshole!
This guy didn't use bodyguards.
Forbes's info is seriously out of date. I'll get us some transport, you'll get what we came for, and I'll meet you on shore.
Over there!
Shortcut to hell.
I see him.
Yeah, be scared.
You are now about to die.
ain't no movie, and this ain't no kid's toy.
No, you're messing with the shock.
Just cleaning the shit. I'm ending this interaction. Hey, Stiff. Have a nice day.
Did you know one of two babies born in last year in Sweden was a robot, and the rest already act like them? They have the happiest society on the planet.
How are they making these robots? What are you talking
about? Hey! Make sure that no one can see it back there.
Nice wheels.
I was in a hurry. The sooner I offload this coke, the better. This junk heap ain't doing my image any favors. Hey, catch you later, bro.
Hey, don't mind me, dick.
I know there's a major shipment coming in real soon. I've been to your apartment and I've read your files.
Yeah. I was gonna tell you about that. The contact is at the White Stallion's bar. They'll give you exactly what you need.
You better not be screwing us.
Me? Give me a break. I'm your best buddy.
Something's not right about this place.
Yeah! I didn't know bikers were into disco.
I think Forbes has fucked us again.
Your kind ain't welcome here.
I want to bear back the little one.
Ah, shit! It's 2-for-1 at the boys' club. Shit!
I'm gonna spoon your dead body.
Movies, you know.
This train stops here.
Oh, man! I didn't mean for us to kill him!
It's a little late now, Lance!
Squeal, free my love! Squeal!
Thank you. know there was something to this big shipment he was talking about. And I'm gonna find out. Later, man.
Became a scene of brutality when guests of the club's annual Bear Meat get-together squared off against one another. The club owners, although initially horrified by the fight, are considering... Earlier today, the White Stallions Gentlemen's Club in Little Haiti became a scene of brutality when guests of the club's annual Bear Meat get-together squared off against one another. The club owners, although initially horrified by the fight, are considering hosting more fights, saying that half-naked, sweaty men wrestling each other to the floor can only be good for their business. VNN, sucking the teat of the news mother.
Going with the action, the king of Saturday fashion. You listen to my rhythm, there is a chain reaction. Goes on your back, it goes down your spine. And when it hits your head, it's gonna blow your mind. And if you're from the Bronx and you hear the sound,
this is why I live outside of town.
Bring whole words. I wish I was in a rainstorm reading a letter and a song was on the radio.
Ghost came to me in my sleep.
piñata, rompeme la piñata, mamita. Los hips and lips, todo esto y más en tu radio. Radio Espantoso.
Service announcement brought to you by Vice City's number one radio station, Fresh 105.